Walt Disney Productions' fourth animated feature, Dumbo, was released in 1941 to critical acclaim only 1 month prior to the events of Pearl Harbor. Created by Disney to recoup the financial losses of Pinocchio and Fantasia, the film uses less complicated artwork and simpler animation styles, which lowered the cost of production. Fortunately for Disney, it proved to be the most successful film by the studio in the 1940s, grossing $1.6 million during its initial release. Announced in 2014, the new live-action film is directed by Tim Burton, and it changes stylistically by not having any speaking animal roles and focuses more on the human characters. This reimagining will act not only as an adaptation of the original, but as an expansion to the story. Don't miss the retelling of the Disney classic, Dumbo.